How's it going, guys? It's me, Technology Dude 117, and today I am coming at you guys with the unboxing of the God of War Saga for the PlayStation 3. This was just released Tuesday, along with Guild Wars 2, the Infamous Collection, and the Ratchet and Clank Collection. Now, I did pick up the Ratchet and Clank Collection, and I did pick up the God of War Saga. Now, I got both of these for only like $30. The God of War one, it's $40 because it includes all five God of War games. And then the Ratchet one is only $30, and that includes all three of the original Ratchet and Clank games with the Sly 4 Thieves in Time demo. Now, how I got both of these for $30, GameStop right now is doing a promotion, trade in any games and get a bonus 50%. So I did that and I got a lot of money. I normally don't trade in games, but I did. Now, I did pick up the God of War Saga because I love the God of War games. I'm a huge God of War fan. I went to the God of War 3 midnight release. The God of War games are fantastic, and I cannot wait for the new one. I believe the new one's called God of War... I don't even think it's... I'm thinking that it's called God of War Ascension, but I can't remember exactly what it's called. It's God of War something, but I'm very excited for it. I'm definitely going to pre-order it. It's like a prologue to the God of War games, which is basically what the PSP ones are. The PSP ones, which are included on this, those are like sort of a prologue to the other three main God of War games. Now, I've owned the God of War collection, the God of War collection, which comes with God of War 1 and 2, and then the God of War Origins collection, which had Chains of Olympus and, what's the other one? Ghost of Sparta. Now, I did own both of those, and they were great, and I also owned God of War 3. I actually traded in God of War 3 towards this, because I still had the physical one. Now, this includes every single God of War game, like I've said multiple times. I cannot wait to play them. I've beaten pretty much every single one except for Ghost of Sparta, but who cares? I will play through all of them again. They're just that fantastic. Now, on the front, it is that nice gold thing. Hopefully, Sony will start doing this for their collections, because it's very nice instead of your standard case. Now, like I said, this includes five full games. We got Kratos on the front looking like a badass. It is 3D compatible. This looks spectacular, but the thing that kind of pisses me off, and that pissed a lot of people off, is the fact that the God of War Origins collection is a download code. That's right, guys. It's a download code. It is not on the physical disc, which sucks. It's a download code, but whatever. Now, let's check out the side. God of War Origins collection. That golden band again. On the back, it says, relive the most epic saga in gaming. It is definitely one of the most epic sagas in gaming. Now, let's wait for it to focus. Is it going to focus? No. Yes. Maybe. This isn't focusing, so I'll just tell you guys what the PlayStation Network compatibility is for. It's for add-on content, trophies, and the 3D game compatibility. Now let's see if we can even focus down here on this. Yes, we can. It is one player, 5 MB required on the hard drive, full 1080p HD, DualShock 3 compatible, and a 3D game. Now here it says, experience five legendary adventures in Kratos' quest for vengeance against the gods who betrayed him. Like I said, it includes God of War, God of War 2, God of War 3, and God of War Origins Collection, which includes God of War Chains of Olympus and Ghosts of Sparta. The only one that I haven't beaten there is Ghosts of Sparta. Now it does include exclusive bonus content as well as a voucher for the 1 month trial of PlayStation Plus, and it is remastered for HD DualShock control, full PlayStation Network trophy support, and 3D support, which I heard isn't that great. Now it's focused, so now you guys can see add-on content, trophies, and 3D game. So let's open it. It is on two discs. You guys can tell that from right there. So let's open this. Very excited to play this. I'm not sure if I'm going to play this or the Ratchet and Clank collection first. Ever since I got back, I've been playing a lot of Guild Wars and a lot of Transformers. And I've also been playing Sleeping Dogs, and Darksiders 2. Now, I don't know if you guys can tell, but I am a little bit sick. My nose is a bit stuffed up. I woke up this morning with a sore throat. Now, here is the two games. They have that nice gold band, very nice. It is on two discs. These are such huge games. This is God of War 3. It's on its own disc. And then we have God of War and God of War 2 on their own disc. So let's take this stuff out really quick. Let me take it to the side, because that is your code for God of War Origins Collection, which is a fantastic collection. And then your Instant Game Collection. This is the one-month PlayStation... it is God of War Ascension. Wow. So if you do redeem this voucher on 11/13/12 for... It says redeem this voucher on 11/13/2012... for exclusive access to the God of War Ascension beta. I'm assuming that's the multiplayer, not the single player. Now this is the 1 month PlayStation Plus membership. I'll definitely be using that. Now let's see if we can pop out God of War 3 here and get a better look at the background art. It is Kratos. That's the God of War 3 art, actually. That was the background art on God of War 3. So let me pop that back in. And then the other one you guys already saw, which is right here. It just says God of War Saga. So that's pretty awesome. Very excited to play this. All five games for only $50, or for only $40, actually. So definitely go check this out, guys. It's totally worth it. These five games are incredible. And I mean, seriously, that is a fantastic deal. That's practically a steal. Five full games for only $40. And also the Infamous Collection, that was also on two discs. I was debating whether I should have gotten it or not, but I didn't pick it up because I already have Infamous 1 and 2, but it does come with all the downloadable content, so if you guys are interested, definitely go pick that up. Very good deal. So that has been my unboxing of the God of War Saga for the PlayStation 3. If you guys enjoyed it, don't forget to comment, rate, favorite, and subscribe down below. Please also share this video with your friends on Facebook and Twitter. And please, guys, also go check out my Ratchet & Clank collection unboxing. Anyway, thanks for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you.